back to 7 Days to Die. I did start recording a video, but then, then we died because of the glare that was on my screen. And so now the challenge is getting my tool belt back. Yeah, that's gonna be a challenge. Because it's probably still gonna be zombies inside that stupid room of the toilet. But we gotta get it back because it's got some good stuff in it. But good news is that, oh, it's nighttime now too. Good news is that I don't have to worry about being hungry anymore. So that is good news. Get rid of this. Take on some glass jars. Well, no, let's put them in the same stack. I didn't realize I had a stack already. So, I'm gonna put my spear down in here. And my bow down in here. Cool. Problem is now we got no clothes on, I want to say. So well, do we? Hang on, let me take a look at that. Oh, we do. Sorry. We do have clothes on. So we're not starting totally from scratch. Which is good, but we have to go find out exactly where my shotgun is and how we're going to get to it. Yes, you said. Yep, 3 times 0.5 damage. That right there. I can't reclaim that. Must have broke the arrow at that time. So. What do we got in here? Corn meal? Yes, corn meal. That won't be any use to us right now. If circumstances were different, it would be. But right now, it wouldn't be any use to us. Oh shit. Alright. So what I need to do now is actually cut this thing up. I have no idea. Nice. Nice, we're good, people. Alright, can I make a bone knife yet? That is awesome. Okay. So the bones need a recipe for the bone knife. Okay. Craft. And it puts it in here. And where's that now, guys? Where's that? Now we just gotta make a campfire we can carry around. And I'm gonna drop some of this. Yeah. Drop some of this. Make some room here. Inside my inventory for stuff. That would help us make bullets right now, but we can't exactly make bullets right now. So, with that being said, I'm dropping that stuff. And leaving that at that. What I am gonna do though is put this down on the ground and we're gonna cook up some meat here, but I need some wooden stuff. Make an axe. Can I already make an axe? Yes, I can. That's cool. Alright. Works. We'll make a brand new one. Oh no, no! There we go. I killed that one zombie dog, which gave me some... Actually, I think it was wolf. I seriously think that was wolf, not a zombie dog, because a zombie dog wouldn't give you fresh meat, which that's what that did. So I'd be willing to bet I'm gonna cook all this meat up, and then we'll have some food to eat for the time being. Okay. I threw it up there. Okay. Okay. I'm gonna use this. I'm gonna put the fire in there. And then, yeah, let's make as much charred meat as we can. The thing about the charred meat is that the charred meat other way out of here. Funny they picked that up, but I can't carry that, so I'm gonna dump that. And dump this too. These cans, you're kinda useless too. Let's just wait on my person. Cottonwood orange that we need right now. Play this. And compliment out. So we're not. Okay, we do need this because this is the bedroll. Okay, I think we've pretty much done what we could. Let me do this for another 15 minutes, and we're gonna go from there. I don't know why I have the green dye, but something tells me though it's gonna be useful later. So yeah. Nice. Okay. I might not even get the full tool belt. I might just get the water bottles out of there, because I do have quite a bit of water in that tool belt. And right now, I do have a decent amount of charred meat on me, so it's not exactly a need situation. It's more of a scenario where it would be nice to have some new water and some new food, but charred meat dehydrates you. That's one of the few drawbacks to it. I think that's the only drawback to it. It fills you up enough though. So, I mean, it's not get this chicken, because it would be nice to have some more meat on me. The only thing I have with the bow that I don't like is, or the only two things, is that it is somewhat inaccurate. And you have to, like, there's drop, arrow drop, or bullet drop, depending on the weapon you're using. But bullet drop isn't half as bad. Honestly, we have a zombie up here, so I'm just gonna maybe try to murder him. Oh yeah, I gotta level up too. see what I mean? That was right on top and it didn't hit. It's out of range because of the arrow drop. And it's hard to see what you're doing at night too. It really is. Especially when you're trying to shoot a black dog at night. It's like, what the heck, man? Dang. This is awesome. And damn, I'm gonna have to dump all these bones out. But this is awesome. There we go. That was nice. Yep, about time to quit, guys. So, we will see you in the next episode of 7 Days to Die. I don't even think I'm gonna go back and get my tool belt fully because we're preset now. We'll see you guys later.